And the next one is pray to Great Spirit or pray to God.